I lost so many points from losing to a Fujin ranked. Just what the fuck? Oh, snap. Look how he opens the door all the way. You don't even need that much space. Oof. Oh, let me get that whiff punish on that rage. Or the heat engage. She sidestepped. Wild. Let me get my points back. Bruh, how am I net negative on beating? I lose more points losing to a Fujin than I get for beating the Fujin. What is this nonsense? Her back was turned. Okay, game. Yes, I love when the wall fucks them up. I hate it when it fucks me up. See that low coming every time and I do nothing about it. I thought they were gonna go low again. They went mid. I was thinking about using the Rager. Oof. Wow. Am I really gonna drop the ball against this person? I think I am. Woo, that tracking saved my life. And now I'm back where I started. I had to beat a Fujin ranked player twice to get back to where I was. Get ready for the next battle. That makes no sense. They're two ranks higher than me. This shit be making no sense sometimes. Cause then I'll get more points for beating like a red rank player. Why she look like Lambo? Didn't matter. Oof. Got it. Aw, that's cute. Okay, he hit me with a full wall carry. This Raider knows the matchup! Oh no! I'll drop my combo. The wall saved my life. Oh, and this rain is on PlayStation. I'm not befriending. Okay. As long as I'm not the only one dropping my combos. Oof. That's how we feeling. I sidestep that, and the game still gives her the launch with the full combo. My ankles. I really wanted to beat this Kishin, but no. No, Jesus Christ, so close. All I had to do was beat this person and I would have been one match away from the upper tier purples. At this point I might as well be dancing. Bless you. This Reyna though, what the fuck? We're going downstairs, boys. I whiff punished a fucking jab with Rage Art. That is wild. I gotta stop doing that. sidestep kick. Bill. Ah, that's two break. It gets the wall break too? Bruh. I'm mashing up the wall conversion and everything. I'm blocking game. Nice. Frustratingly nice. And now I'm back where I was when I lost to that other blue rank player, but I lost to a blue rank player that was higher than that, or lower than that, and I lost more points. But I lose to a blue rank player that's higher and I lose the same amount of points. I'll go up against Eddie, I'm quitting.
Get ready for the next battle.
That's a blue ranked Leo.
Entspann dich. Du schaffst es.
Round one.
Hello, 16th Dan. Oh. No. Counter hit me? No. I'm so scared of that stance. It's sad. Hello. With punish. Oh, I missed the timing. Yeah, but, eh. The characters are just their powers, so, meh. I can read the powers. Wonder if I can tick throw this man. No. This portion, Ryu. He wasn't expecting that. I'm not gonna miss it this time. Get that counter hit. Oh, that's guaranteed, my boy. He mad. I wanted all that to combo. I got like no points for beating that guy.
Get ready for the next battle.
Nah, that wasn't a true combo. Oh no, another Lily. And they're blue ranked. It's a different Lily. Oh, that red is just doing it for me right now. Bruh. How did she? What? Bullshit. I got no points for beating him. That that made it sitting at the top of the blue ring. It's Fujin Raijin Kishin. Why am I not getting enough points? Oh, never mind. He is not blue rank. He is red. I read that wrong. That just took all the wind out of my sails. She went low. Oh my god. She got a 3-0 me? She did. Yeah, who names their cat Salt, though? It's not even a cute cat, either. That fucking low gets me every time. Wee. I throw broke that. That's one throw.